Before we went to break, we gave you this little pop quiz. True or false, you stop making new brain cells as you age. Well, the answer to this recently has switched. So, Dr. Batra, what is the answer?
So, the answer is actually false. And I think a lot of people get that.
Yeah.
But this is really interesting, as you pointed out, because for decades, we actually thought that the brain stopped making new nerve cells. And there was this really interesting study that came out of Columbia University in a very well-respected journal called Cell Stem Cell. And they looked at 28 brains of corpses aged 14 to 79. And they looked at the immature progenitor nerve cells in the hippocampus, which is the part of your brain that's responsible for memories and emotion. And they found that even in these mature brains, they had those early starts of nerve cells, which means that they were still producing these cells. Now, they did see less blood vessels, which is called angiogenesis, so there may be less blood vessel connections forming as we age, and we don't really know how those nerve cells connect with each other as we age, but this was really interesting that you are still making new nerve cells, and I'm interested, Dr. Ish, in your perspective on this as someone who's so well-versed in the brain and psychiatry.
Well, it's totally contrary to what we've always thought. We've always thought as we age, less cells we're working with, and so that's what we're seeing. But now what we know is that it's the fluid and the connectivity. You know, our bodies are really simple. Just like we need to communicate in relationships, our brain cells need to talk to each other, and the problem is that they can't, because what used to be like water shooting and firing neurons across, now it's like glue. And that's the problem. The connection just is slowed down, and so the highway is clogged, just like the 405. You just can't get through.